pre-primary three. In English, we are still reading on the same page. Page 9. I'm very sad to see that in the last English class, nobody, not even our Pooja, read the first part up here to me. Now remember, I've seen you writing, and you write, most of you write beautifully. But reading comes before writing. You should not write until you know how to read what you're writing. And I would love to practice with you. Let's begin. We were reading about Sam, remember? Sam has a cap. Dad has a cap. Sam has a bag. The bag has a tag. A tag is a label, remember? We learned about this earlier. A map is in the bag. Sam has a pad. He's got it on his knee, a cricket pad. If you look at this picture, here it is. Sam has a cap. Dad has a cap. Sam has a bag, and the bag has this little label, this tag. A map is in the bag, I can see it, and Sam has a pad. Let's read it one more time together, and then you are going to read back to me. If we cannot read, it is going to be very difficult for us. And this stuff you can do. I know you. You are intelligent, quick kids. Let's try. Sam has a cap. Dad has a cap. Sam has a bag. The bag has a tag. A map is in the bag. Sam has a pad. It's not super interesting, but it's easy. Please read this back to me. And it doesn't matter if we make mistakes. That's okay. That's how we learn.